just to give you an idea how extensive it is and how many RVs there are, here's a quick pan of the Bureau of Land Management's long-term visitor area at the Imperial Dam, starting from what they call the Mesa and working our way around to what they call the Northwest Territories.